also see higher prices at the post office as the U.S. Postal Service proposes price hikes to offset inflation. First-class stamps would cost 3 cents more. Mailing a postcard would increase by 4 cents. The agency is also looking to increase fees for post office box rentals, money orders, and insurance. The governors of the U.S. Postal Service already approved these increases, and the Postal Regulatory Commission will review those proposals. If approved, the changes take place in January.